Hey there guys, Piyush here from Tech Guru Academy and welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you how to download Windows 10 Spring Creator Update, which is latest from Microsoft Windows. So let's see how to download that. There is a link in description below. So click on that and you will end up on the same page. Okay. And let me clear something before you download some of these files. If you are running Windows 10 which is on 64-bit, then you should download this file which is 4 GB, alright. And if you are running Windows 10 on 32-bit architecture, then you should download this 2.93 GB file, okay. So there are two files here, and this one is for 64-bit architecture and this one is for 32-bit architecture. So to download this, just you need to simply click here and it should start download the latest Windows 10 build, which is Windows 10 Spring Creator updates. So I hope this video helps you. If you find this video helpful, then make sure to hit that like button and please subscribe to our channel for more video. Until then, peace, stay safe and be happy, and I will see you in my next one. Bye bye.